Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make this yogurt filling bread. It's a bread filled with yogurt. So first we are going to make the filling. 1 egg yolk, then 30 grams of sugar, 35 grams, and plain yogurt 270 grams. Okay, then we're going to mix this well. So as soon as it is mixed well, we are going to cook this in a low fire until it thickens. Okay? So here is our yogurt custard. Yogurt custard. We're going to use this as the filling of our bread. 1 egg yolk, 30 grams of sugar, 35 grams of cornstarch, and 270 grams of plain yogurt. Okay? We will transfer in a bowl. Now we will cover it. And we will rest it in the refrigerator for a moment. Okay? Yes. Now we are going to make the dough. 1 egg. 1 piece of egg, but we are going to leave some for browsing later on. So, okay, 1 egg, then 160 ml of milk, 3 grams of instant yeast, 30 grams of sugar, then mix. grams of bread flour, and we're going to add 3 grams of salt. Okay, mix here. Then into the mix. After that, 35 grams of unsalted butter. Now we are going to rest it. Rest it for a while. We'll rest until it doubles in size. Okay? We're going to divide. Shut up. This is for our filling. This for our decoration later. This is for our decoration, this is for the filling. Later on. This is first. So you see our dough has risen twice the size. We're going to divide this into six parts. Six parts. Okay. Six. Oh, ay, maliit na tayo. Cover for a while, rest for a while.
Let's get it. Get it in here. It's very big because I put a lot here.
Very big. So here malalak na dyan. Just for the light. So here, after resting it for 20 minutes, we can cook it now. First, we have to brush it with egg wash. Then we are going to decorate it.
Sayang, we have to finish this all.
Nice. So, that's all. Let's see. So, I'm already preheating the oven to 180 degrees Celsius. And we are going to bake this for 15 to 20 minutes. Okay? So here is our yogurt bread. Bread with yogurt filling. Still hot. So we cannot open it later on. We will try. Okay. See? This is it. Later on we'll try because it's still very hot.
Here is our bread. Our bread with yogurt filling. See?
We're going to try. Wow. Still hot. It's hot. Wow, you see? Yogurt filling.
Sarap.
This other, I feel very big. It's very full inside. So big. So this is our video for today. Hope you like it. Please don't forget to like, comment, and share with your friends my videos. So thank you for watching. Hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye, everyone. Take care. God bless.